We have Claire from China and Russia.
Yes.
It's always very exciting to last the first few minutes of that, the first few seconds of that first round, because you're testing each other out.
Yeah, exactly. You see who you are in front of you.
How they will react.
Defense or attack.
Looks like both of these players are actively engaged.
Yeah, because of the new rules. You lose the first round, you could be in difficulty, so that encourages the athletes to fight. So it's good, it's very good. I like this system.
I think it's also more exciting for the players. It's a little more pressure.
Yeah.
Not wait until the last round. These players leading a lot with the front leg as well. Nice attempt at a head kick there.
Yes, nice attempt.
Oh, beautiful spot. Did you see that jump?
Yes, I see it. But unfortunately, it goes out of the octagon, so it's been penalized.
That's 1 point for the group there. That's 30 seconds. This does change. Corbin 1-2 can go either way. Keep that pressure on. Action happening here. That's one body kick.
Wow, almost so close. Yes.
First round was won by the blue player from China. And it looks like he's being the engaging in that action.
Yeah.
Needs to lead it. It makes it that much more exciting. Winning the second round match is over versus having to go to third one. We're down to a minute and 25 seconds.
Yeah, we can see the pressure that they don't want to make mistakes, both of them.
Looks like they're really looking for those points. To 1 minute. Yes. Now he's gotta go.
Yeah, he needs to.
Falling down for the red player.
Exactly.
Yeah. Pressure. 20 seconds. We should have more action now.
Okay.
they will be going to that third round in this round.
Yeah. And I think the athlete from China tried so hard at the end of the second round, so maybe he's going to be a bit exhausted at the beginning of the third round. From Croatia, I will push my athletes to attack right now.
You know, you bring an interesting point. Being a fighter, you can see this, you can relate to this.
And read, I can read it. Like in a book, in an open book.
That's great. Yeah. All right, here we go.
And now, the Chinese people are now going to make some attack. Good attempt, but you should clinch the distance with more before to punch.
Down to 1 minute left of this third round. Oh, nice attempt. Oh, good exchange of hits.
Head kick.
Head kicks are worth 3 points, so absolutely.
Yeah.
Going faster.
And doubled.
Got 30 seconds and he's gotta hold on to those 2 points.
The Croatian doubled the technique. One of the body and the other.
And that punch did score. 3-0. This can still be tied by one of those head kicks.
Did
what he had to do. It's all. And he is the winner.